a WikiVidi Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy.
Isadora Williams. Isadora Marie Williams is a Brazilian-American figure skater. She has won 5 senior international medals, including bronze at the 2012 Golden Spin of Zagreb, and gold at the 2017 Sofia Trophy. She has represented Brazil at the 2014 Winter Olympics, and the 2018 Winter Olympics. Personal life. Williams was born in Marietta, Georgia. Isadora was raised in the suburbs of Washington, D.C. She has Brazilian citizenship through her mother, who is from Belo Horizonte, Minas Gerais, and also lived in Brazil for 2 years as a child. Isadora Williams also has a very large family that lives in Brazil, which she visits frequently. She attends Montclair State University in New Jersey. Career. Isadora Williams began skating at the age of 5, falling in love with the sport while skating in a public session at the Cooler Ice Rink in Marietta, Georgia. Williams trains 4 hours a day with coach Andre Kryukov. She has all 5 triple jumps. Since Worlds 2010, she won the bronze medal at the 2012 Golden Spin of Zagreb. At the 2010 World Junior Championships, Williams became the 3rd skater in any discipline to represent Brazil at the event. Her highest junior world's placement was 16th in 2012. In September 2013, Williams competed at the Nebelhorn Trophy, the final qualifying competition for the 2014 Winter Olympics in Sochi. She placed 8th in the short program and 14th in the free skate, finishing 12th overall. As a result of her placement, Brazil received one of the 6 remaining spots for countries which had not previously qualified for a ladies' entry. This was the first ever ladies' figure skating Olympics entry for Brazil. Williams finished in last place at the Olympic contest. In 2017, she placed 5th overall at Nebelhorn to once again qualify for the 2018 Winter Olympics. Also in 2017, she placed 2nd at Volvo Open Cup competition held in Riga, Latvia. During the Olympic tournament, Williams made history by finishing 17th in the short program, enough to become the first Brazilian to ever take part in the skating final.
Brought to you by WikiVidi Documentaries. Would you like to know more?